Hi guys, what's going on and welcome back to another video. So in today's video I just want to talk about my new red cap koi tuxedo guppies. So as you can see here, these are my new red cap koi tuxedo guppies. I got these a couple of days ago and they're very beautiful as you can see. So I've put them in this tank. This tank used to be for other fish, but I decided I wanted these beautiful guppies to go in there. So I'm breeding these guys for profit. I paid 65 euros for this, all these guppies. There's about 25 adults and then roughly about 50 babies maybe. But as you can see, they've got like a red nose and then a blue slash black body and then also orange fins. So we're gonna start off in a minute with just giving the tank a little of the trim up of the plants because they are a bit overgrown. So we're gonna start with that. And so this tank is already fully cycled and stuff like that. So here we're just trimming the Rotala. I think it's a mix of Rotala, Hetra, and maybe Vietnam as well. But I'm just trimming them and then putting them back into the tank. That's the best way to do it, really, if you ask me. So yeah, there are actually quite a lot of guppies in here, but anyway. So I think I got quite a good deal for 65 euros, as normally you pay about 25 euros for just a couple, just a male and a female. But I got all of these for 65. So that's quite good. We're just starting off with also doing a water change, just because we need to do a water change. So that's what I'm doing right here. And as you can see, I actually caught two little baby guppies. I sucked them up while I was doing the water change. And this happens, it's not a big deal, but you can just net them out and put them back in. So we're just filling up the tank again, just with my normal tap water, with me. There's no chlorine or chloramine in the tap water, so I can just put it straight in. I don't need to dechlorinate, so that's easy and good. And so these guppies are doing very well. There's already a lot of babies there, of course, but there's going to be more to come. Here I'm just shriveling up the sand a bit, just to give it a better clean, really. So it looks more presentable. I just always do this, I don't know why really, but I do. And so here you can see the guppy tank from above a little bit, so they're doing, yeah, it's looking nice, and it's just some shots here. I would really recommend these guppies for someone if they want to get into breeding for profit, as you can make a lot of money with these guppies, I think. And because they're so beautiful, everybody wants them, and they're quite limited. You can't even get them everywhere, really. But then this is going to be it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to smash the like button and get subscribed. And then I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.